The Tampa Bay Lightning are in Columbus tonight trying to snap a three-game winless slump. It's the Lightning taking to the ice against the Blue Jackets live right here on Bally Sports.
Andre Vasilevsky, game number 26, he's 17-5-3. The Ranger game was his first game back after being in protocol. Jonas Korpisalo, game number 10, he's 3-4-0. His last start was November the 27th, 37 days ago.
Друзья, регулярный чемпионат НХЛ в самом разгаре. И если вы хотите подогреть интерес к просмотру хоккея и не только, то лучше всего это сделать вместе с нашими надежными партнерами из 1X. Используй мой промокод HOCKEY1X при регистрации, который займет у вас буквально 15 секунд. И делай ставки на свои любимые команды у наших партнеров из 1X. Переходи по ссылке в закрепленном комментарии и начинай выигрывать с моим промокодом HOCKEY1X у самого надежного быка уже сегодня.
And it's sent back around the boards, waiting for it is Hedman. He puts it in towards the net, and it hops into the glove of Korpisalo. Jenner, his first year as captain, gets it to Bjorkstrand. His shot and a save made by Vasilevsky, and there's no rebound. And Tampa Bay takes off with a puck. Through center ice, it's Cirelli, drops it off for Killorn. His shot in on Korpisalo, and it's moved over to Foot. Cal Foot with a snapshot that's blocked in front. Sergachev gets it back, looks, fires, and Korpisalo's got that with his glove.
Just sometimes it'll just paralyze you in front of the net. He's fronting the shot. It's the way most teams do it now. That's why. He turned his leg to the side. Looked like he got it right on the inside of the knee. Yep, right, and that will absolutely cripple you. You can't even...
In boards, and it's gathered up by Nyquist. Gus Nyquist feeds the points. Here's Domi into the corner, and we got a penalty call. Anybody of the night is going to go to the Lightning.
Well, it started right in front of the net. Corrali had it under his arm first time, and then the referee probably said, okay, now you did it twice. Are you kidding? And smart by Cal Foote. Look at Cal Dess. See, that's the first one.
Victor Hedman leaves it for Palat, and through the middle of the ice, here comes Braden Point. Here's Palat. He's in. Scores! Andre Palat. Tampa Bay.
This is what you get when you get Braden Point back in the lineup. Not just speed, but great moves right at the blue line. And then Korpisalo, I think, was wondering, because this is basically two guys, two-on-one coming in. Is he going to shoot or is he going to pass? And I think the coaching staff of the Lightning are quietly clapping, going, good, we didn't get that one extra pass that maybe doesn't work. Palat pulled the trigger and put it up.
Ryan McDonough to Perry. Back to the line. Quick shot by Belmar. That caught the post. Got to feed it back. Gets the puck back. Puts it in front. Centered it across. Here's Bolquist. Waits. Shoots. And Vasilevsky got a piece of that one with a blocker. Braden Point turns the puck over. Gets it to Plott. Back in front. And he had Point dashing from the front of the net. Back to the line. McDonough shot. Scores. Tipped in front.
Reaction good on Andre Palat. Nice job by Point. Get it back to the point. And then Andre Palat, who had been against the end wall, coming back out to the front of the net where all the action is, and look at that. Not much a goaltender can do about that. He's in pretty good position. He thinks he's got a beat on the initial shot from McDonough. Lightning doing what they always do so well. Get in the zone, get it deep, and they use their points.
Puck just gets away from him, and now Columbus onto it. Jenner with a centering pass. Bjorkstrand with a shot, and Vasilevsky the save.
Nothing game. I would agree with that, too.
Here's Sergachev, his shot hits a body in front of Korpisalo. In the corner, that's Stamkos and Cirelli. Puck comes free just out of the reach of Fruta, his shot, good save. In the lane against Patrick Laine. Joseph dishes off to Point, back in front, and that is poked away by Korpisalo. Now it's Hedman up in the rush. Victor Hedman's gonna break one in! And that caught, I think, the outside of the post. I think I heard a clink there, but a...
Victor up on the play unexpectedly, and it's a surprise. He is in there. Dean Kukin, pretty good two-hander. Chopped right across the side of the leg. I don't think he got to the arm. And did that.
Brown banks off the glass. Settled down by Stamkos. He's checked there by Robinson, but it's held in. Here comes Stamkos. Moves in. Shoots up high. 4-5 games. Here's Sergachev. Dishes off, gets it back. Sergachev snaps a shot, rebound. Korpisalo down, they score!
Is he hard to move? He always keeps his stick free, too. Look at the screen in front there, working it down. The box gets smaller and smaller, but there's not enough challenge. when you give the Lightning that much time and room. Sergachev even has that one partially blocked, so they get some puck luck, but have they deserved it? Yeah. Maroon keeps it going towards the net, and then Corey Perry, when everybody taken, these guys are going to have to get better for sure, but so does the whole team.
Holquist with a shot, rebound, they score. That is Dean Kukin.
The initial shot comes from the point. Look at all the traffic in front. I mean, they're actually touching Vasilevsky only a second or two before, and then you can see where to go. He looked to his left first and then to his right, but Kukin, who is just cruising in. Yeah, that's a 4-2 in his bounds, but good on him. His head is up. There's room on that short side, and Vasi can't get over to the post in time.
Gave the puck away to Andre Palat. Rank wide pass to points. He's got a couple of assists, a foot back to point. Shot, scores!
Wow.
Braden points!
He just gets so smooth, it's ridiculous. It's like he's not even trying. Watch him take the zone here. Nobody really comes to him. So like, okay, you're not going to do anything. Always got his head up. Gets it to foot coming in late on the play. And really nice play by foot. Lays it back for Braden Point. Braden Point just sifts his way into that open area, and look how much room and time.
Now here's Radish. Radish to Kachuk. Kachuk's in. His shot goes high. Rebound. Kerem's right back out in front. Belmar overskated it just a bit, and that allows Columbus to get away. In over the line. Bemstrom with a shot and a save made by Vasilevsky. Tandem back together again. Chernak and McDonough. Back up ahead. Here's Nyquist. He's alone. Scores!
The ice. But the long pass and the bump pass off the wall. Chernak's in the middle of the ice. McDonough was trying to get off. They can't do it. They can't get off the ice. But look at Nyquist. That's a goal scorer right there, man. He faked it with just a little bit of a pause to get Vasilevsky to go down early. Vasi's, you have to have that kind of production from your top guys.
Point with the outlet. He'll hit for the front of the net. Here's points, and that pass just did not connect. Chips that one in there. As the Jackets are trying to get something going here. Back of the point. There's a shot. Kick save by Vasilevsky. Back the other way. Bjorkstrand, his shot, rebound for Jenner. He couldn't find it, trying to tuck it in. McDonough's down on the crease.
You got Bjorkstrand, who makes a beautiful move on Chernak, and then Jenner gets handcuffed on the rebound off of Vasilevsky. But look at the second save by Vasi.
Alex Killorn now with a backhander. Bank pass to Sergachev. Stamkos with a try. That is blocked. And it ends up on the side of the net. Here's Killorn from a sharp angle.
Lightning had two great chances on the power play. Watch Stammer's one-timer. Nice cross-ice pass. Lots of time and room. Big-time save. Lightning retrieve. Cirelli over to Killorn. And it was Gavrikov. Gavrikov saved a goal.
And the Lightning go right back on the man advantage, and they start again with a puck. Here's Cirelli in down low, walking out, puck is loose, they score!
But he's in front of the net. He moves around a little bit, look where he is. He's kind of in that bumper spot. Corey Perry moves around and then allows Maroon, who's a goal scorer too. He's had a history of scoring well over 20 goals 1 year. Anaheim had a lot of scoring chances when he played in Edmonton as well, not as many over the last couple of years, but he knows where the net is.
And fans on the shot, gets a hold of the puck. Walks out. Bjorkstrand back to the line. There's a shot and a save made by Vasilevsky. Digs the puck out. Domi, right side, stops up, hangs on. Domi across to Gavrikov, back in the middle. Shot and that was blocked. Kicked aside by Korpisalo. Cirelli back to the line. Chernak with a drive, saved by Korpisalo.
Dillinger did the best he could to try to dive back over the blue line.
Back in front, tipped in. Korpisalo got a piece of that. It's ratted. And they do. And they clear it up ahead of points.
Good patience there by Joseph on the check.
Across to Joseph. Kick saved by Korpisalo. Took a slash there. Not happy about it one bit. Threw it towards the net. And it's broken up. Now turned back over. Belmar in. Shoots. Scores!
Comes through for the Lightning. Good start to the period. You love to see it. And how about that play by Jan Ruda? Catches four Columbus Blue Jackets going the wrong way. I've talked so many times about the defense of the Lightning. How they start defending at the offensive blue line. And a totally startled Columbus Blue Jacket team starts to come out of theirs.
Turn back over. That shot goes off a skate and Karam's back down the ice. Right up there for Roslovic. He's in and stopped by Vasilevskiy.
Scoring chance for Columbus because of a line change for the Lightning. And this time it was McDonough and Chernak trying to get on the ice. And look at, there's nobody in the picture except number 88. Roslovic comes in alone. A bounce pass. A turnover.
Belmar here in the third. Here's Peek now with a lane, right side, Andrew Peek in, and it's kicked out by Vasilevskiy. Rebound, goes high up. DeLorme back to the line, Hedman, Stamkos one-timer, saved by Corpusalo. DeLorme, his shot, saved by Corpusalo again.
Create something, manufacture something in this game.
And they're not doing it right now. Here's Joseph, he's in, Matthew Joseph! Stopped by Corpusalo.
Puck across. Corpusalo does a real good job of realizing, okay, he's going to go on his forehand. Watch his stick blade right here. Corpusalo makes the move.
Anthony Cirelli trying to center it. Gets it right back. Another centering feed. Never got there. This one will. And they score the side of the net.
Just cool and calm. Great hands. Just relaxes. But it starts with Cirelli. And it's a really sloppy play by Columbus. Columbus has two guys on Cirelli, and then they have nobody. Both guys leave him. Cirelli stays with it, and in his scramble mode.
He's out of the play there. Braden Point makes one little move, cuts in, takes a shot, and he whistled a wrister just wide. 19-3-3. And they're grinding away again here, looking for goal number 8 for Tampa Bay. At center. Emil Bemström through the middle. Bemström in tight. And he couldn't get a good shot away.
You could tell Braden Point was on the fly right off the bat. That made a huge difference, and it carried on.
7-2 victory for Andrei Vasilevskiy.